Paul says. It makes you wonder how the mind works when, given a choice between A, B, and C, you picked A, the person you really want to spend a weekend with, only to have A tell you to fuck off because A knows you want to spend your time with B and C. The same B and C you chose not to spend the weekend with because you like A, or rather, liked A.